Okay, here we are. Alan Wake's American Nightmare. Like I said before, I've never played this game, and I'm really excited to get it started. So I'm gonna fiddle around in the options and see what we got. So I'll be back in a minute. All right, so let me put my keyboard away and grab my awesome controller because I'm not playing this game with a keyboard. But here we go, Alan Wake's American Nightmare. This is definitely going to be my first time experiencing the game. So, I only got two difficulty modes, okay. Alright, really pumped. Somewhere in Arizona. Old Gods of Asgard van. Barry Wheeler.
The man before you is a champion of light. He is part of a conflict between darkness and light that is both ancient and eternal.
That looks awesome. Holy shit.
He is chasing a dangerous quarry, the Herald of Darkness. His evil doppelganger, known only as Mr. Scratch.
Man, this... Holy shit. The graphics are amazing.
Maybe. But what are you gonna do then? By then, I'll have had my hands on everything you love.
Alright.
The man has been brutally spat out from the darkness that surrounds the shores of our reality. He has come to fight a decisive battle in Night Springs.
Alright. Also looks like we actually have a different health bar, that's cool. Neat. Very neat indeed. Alright, so I have to pick up the flashlight. This game actually seems to run a little bit better than the other Alan Wake. And it looks a lot better. Holy shit. Wow. This looks really great. I don't have the graphics like on max, just because I could probably run it, but I'd rather have a higher frame rate and more stable frame rate while I record. So. Alright, keep going. Definitely looks like Arizona. Kinda looks like a Spyro map. The desert levels. I'll grab the gun. Oh, there it is. 9mm pistol. Oh, that's cool. Yeah, I heard they added a lot more weapons in this game. Like, a lot more. Oh, wow.
It's gonna be like that again, huh?
I don't know, though. I mean, I did love the revolver from Alan Wake, but I don't know.
In
I guess I have to get
life,
to the feel. Oh.
The man was a writer. He still practices that art, forging weapons of war out of ideas. But the violent currents that brought him here have scattered the pages he has written.
So what we have here.
My name is Alan Wake, and I'm a writer. I didn't become one overnight. Like most writers, I struggled with it. A short story here, an article there. Then I got lucky and spent a year...
Alright, like I said before, I don't like reading the manuscript pages in the game. I just don't. I feel that it spoils what's gonna happen.
The lights of the motel promise safety. The man senses that the solution to his predicament begins there.
I'd rather just play the game and then... I don't know, I don't like the manuscript pages. I just don't. So, we have a gas tank there.
Somewhere within the Earth, space itself has been pierced, and from dark depths runs a steady flow of monsters. The man recognizes the hand of his evil double in this. He knows he must put an end to this madness.
Alright. Shit, I'm over here. Behind me, eh? Oh, really? Oh, wow. They actually do this. I don't like that at all. I hate when things interrupt gameplay like that. That's really stupid. I don't like that one bit.
Stay here now.
Well, whatever. Boned. Boned! Oh, destroyed. Running low on ammo. Ah, that didn't kill either of them. That sucks. Oh, I don't like this at all. I hate those little pop-ups. Fuck. That's the only thing I don't like so far. Oh, really? That's kinda lame. I don't like that either. I don't like the sound of an SMG in Alan Wake either. But, oh well. Maybe I went the wrong way. What's this? Pick up flares, okay. It seems a little bit more open world.
Hello!
Oh. Hello there.
Hey, it's you! There. You remember me, right? Emma? Emma Sloan?
I think you might have something that belongs to me.
Really?
A typewritten page?
Oh, yeah, that's weird. I did find a page like that. I don't even know where it came from. It was all this weird stuff about the oil derrick and a satellite.
Yes, that's what I'm looking for.
Oh, well, I don't know how you knew I had it, but I guess it's yours. Listen, what's this all about? There are these really creepy guys hanging around the oil derricks. There's something really weird about them.
They're dangerous. I'm gonna deal with them. Try to stay out of their sight, okay? And stay in the light. They hate the light.
Alright.
Just to be clear, you should know that we haven't actually met before.
Sure we have, Mr. Wake. Remember, you stayed at the motel here.
No, the guy you're talking about just looks like me, even if he uses my name. He's behind all this trouble.
Oh, I thought, now that you mention it, I guess your aura looks a lot nicer than his, actually. I'm very sensitive to things like that.
There's a bunch of stuff I need to find.
The things mentioned on that page? Well, there's a lot of old crap lying around this place.
Great, thanks.
I think you should be able to find everything, except the satellite, obviously. Are you gonna tell me what this is?
I don't think that'd go over too well.
Why don't you let me be the judge of that?
Fine. The page is a formula for rewriting reality. Either I use it to close a strange portal to a place that isn't in our world, or shadowy serial killer monster things keep pouring out of there.
Yeah, you were right the first time.
Alright, yeah.
The Champion of Light recognizes the page he got from the woman. It is a weapon of his own design, custom engineered to destroy the dark portal. If he recreates the conditions of the page, a great power will be unleashed.
Alright, so far, I'm not sure how I feel about it. The game, so let's see. Just keep playing. It seems a lot different than the original Alan Wake, that's for sure. Alright.
That's one thing down.
Yeah, this definitely seems a lot more open world, which, I don't know. I don't know how I feel about that either. Ooh, pump shotgun ammo. Ooh, flare gun. Yes. I don't know. I just love the original Alan Wake, so I hope this doesn't change too much. I hope I don't get, like, rocket launchers and shit. That would really break the game. Looks like I can't get in there. I do like the graphics, though. The graphics are a lot nicer. What do we have here? Manuscript, alright. Looks like oh shit.
The enemy tears itself in two to avoid the hated light. It becomes weaker, but more numerous. Such is the arithmetic of harm.
Alright, that's weird.
That was just messed up.
That's my thoughts exactly, Mr. Wake. Carbine rifle.
Tells me I'm really gonna need the extra firepower.
The fuck?
That's two. Just one more to go.
What are they doing with this game, man? Why do I have a fucking carbine rifle? Okay. Who the fuck are all these people adding me to their friends list? God damn it. Alright, let's keep going. I could run, but I don't want to waste my sprint unless I need it. Why in the fuck do I have a carbine rifle? That just seems way out of place. Checkpoint reached, okay. Oh shit. Is that what I need?
Wait! Whoa!
I do not like this carbine rifle at all.
That's everything.
I got a valve.
The
That's cool.
The man has found the battery, but it is empty. It will need to be recharged.
Yeah, this game seems a lot different than the original Alan Wake. Then again, it is like a side story. It's not really a direct continuation of the series. Hopefully there will be like an Alan Wake 2 someday, but this is pretty cool, but I don't know. I think you're playing.
Battery charged.
No problem. Here you go.
Thanks.
Alright, bye. Okay. Remember to restock at the ammo box. Can I open this yet?
I guess it's about time I went full auto.
I have an SMG in Alan Wake. Okay. If you say so. If you fucking say so. What is this? Combat shotgun or something? Nope, pump action. It's a like little that carbine
sad
rifle.
How many problems you can solve with buckshot.
Alright, this looks like... Yeah, I like the pump action shotgun in the original game, so hopefully this is similar. Yes, I know! Please don't interrupt the gameplay anymore. Thank you very much. Fuck. Alright, let's use this SMG, see what this looks like. Ugh! That's so dumb! This is so dumb! Why is there an SMG in Alan Wake? Please tell me someone. What is this? What am I playing? Oh my god, why did they add an SMG and Alan Wake? I don't understand. Yes, I want the revolver. Thank you very much.
With the classic.
Oh, yes, finally. Got three classic weapons from the original game. Hopefully they don't fuck it up and add like fucking AK-47s and shit. That would suck. Fuck, man, I don't like these new weapons at all. Probably are AK-47s in this game. That'd be funny if there actually were. Hopefully there aren't. That would just, I don't know. Just doesn't belong. These fucking splitting motherfuckers. Alan Wake is a lot, or not Alan Wake, the revolver's a lot fast paced. Oh shit, dude, these guys are like splitting in like fucking motherfuckers. Okay. I do like the new HUD though. The new HUD's pretty nice. Although I do like the old HUD in the original Alan Wake.
Time to make some serious changes.
The wheel was in place, the oil was flowing. The battery was attached, the lights were blinking, the CD was playing in the boombox. Okay. Alright. Play the CD. Man, I love this song. This song's great. That is like some top-notch music right there. Holy shit. It's awesome. Alright. Is that an asteroid? What the fuck? I've heard this song before. I didn't like it then. I still don't like it. Holy shit, what am I playing, man? What is this? Holy shit. Oh, that didn't work. I don't know how to fucking... I like the music, but, I mean, I don't like the music, but it fits the scene, so, I don't have a problem with it in this context, but, like, what the fuck am I playing? Like, this is not Alan Wake, I just don't like this so far at all. Oh my god. Ugh, why do I have an SMG? Well, I don't have it anymore, but why did I get an SMG? Why did I get a carbine rifle? Like, what the fuck is this?
I'm here! Just keep your head down!
Why the fuck is there an ice cream truck? Every single goddamn day there's ice cream trucks in this motherfucking neighborhood. God fucking damn it. What the fuck? Oh, really? That's... Full refill. That's awesome. Oh wait, no, it's not. Max ammo isn't 42 anymore. I don't like that. I like the faster paced gameplay a little bit, but it still seems out of place to me.
What the hell was that?
Easy. I got him. You're safe. I need you to tell me what you know about him. The guy who looks like me.
There was a party in one of the rooms. It was pretty wild. I'm not sure which room it was in.
You didn't attend?
No, I wasn't there. But it got way out of hand. Anyway, I heard that he went to the diner and there was a fight there or something. Maybe you could find out more from there. I got some keys that you could maybe use.
You just happen to have the keys, huh? Fine. I'll take a look. Stay here.
Like hell. I'm getting out of here as soon as you leave so I could close up this place and go home.
Emma, you really want to stay here in the light?
Yeah, thanks for the advice, but I'm not sticking around. Just go already, okay?
Alright, fucker. I don't care. Where am I going? Explore the diner. Is this the diner? No, it's not. Fuck you. Hopefully this game really picks up. So far, it's really freaking weird. Looks amazing, but I don't know. I really, really hope that this didn't get like the fucking
Geist. Oh, its shit. Existence is one of rage and hostility, and its very presence turns ordinary objects into deadly projectiles.
Oh shit!
Ugh. I mean, the original Alan Wake was just so good. It was so, like, perfect for what it was. I don't like how they're projecting this, like, super fast-paced gameplay onto it. Although it's fun, I just don't think it fits.
The scene. Traces of violence. A callous midnight snack. A room key left carelessly behind. The man recognizes the enemy's handiwork.
Although I do like the narration.
Hotel rooms. Satellite and now this? That place might be involved.
How long is this game? I don't know. I should look up the average length. It's probably not around 10 hours like the original Alan Wake was. Hopefully. So let's keep going. Explore the motel rooms. Alright, let's go. These still give me checkpoints, right? Yes. Alright. How long have I been going? Let me see. 25 minutes. I'll keep going for a little bit. I don't want this entire thing to be filled with this game sucks. Oh shit, cutscene.
Emma Sloan was a believer in a great many things, most of which were entirely fallacious.
Oh shit.
Emma Sloan, an innocent victim of his dark half. More collateral damage in the ongoing war. Damned by forces beyond her control, as much as by her own actions.
Oh shit. This kind of reminds me of Fallout New Vegas. A little bit, just like the environments. Explore the motel rooms. Alright. Honestly though, this game, so far, mixed opinions. I mean, it's not Alan Wake to me. It just feels weird. So far, it's decent. It's not fucking terrible, but not fucking wonderful like the first game was. Is there anything in here? Oh, it looks like there's nothing in here. Whatever I need is probably going to spawn in the last room. This just seems how games do it. But maybe not. Never know. You never know. Oh, looks like I was wrong.
Michael Farabee. Dead. Tortured. Dressed in clothes that bore the name of a local observatory. A slim lead, but solid enough. It stirs something deep in his mind. He knows where to go now.
Okay.
The observatory. Hot on the heels of the Herald of Darkness, the Champion of Light forges on to see the stars.
Okay, looks like we got a cutscene. Man, this really... Holy shit.
An observatory. A place for a man to witness the magnificence of the universe. But such insights are not what the Champion of Light is looking for. He has come to find a weapon.
Unlock. Open. Compaction. Can't carry anymore.
Welcome back, listeners. As you know, I'm Eddie Rodman, and I'm still talking to old...
Fuck Eddie Rodman. Pat Maine is cooler. I do like how they have the old gods of Asgard, though, as like a tie-in to the original game. That's the only thing so far that is a tie-in to the original game, besides Mr. Scratch and Alan Wake, you know, the characters, but the world still seems similar, which is nice. Fuck you, asshole. Alright, let me just get to a save point. Where is it? There's one up here? Alright, that's cool. Alright, well, I'm gonna take a break, and hopefully this game gets better. That's all I can hope for, so I'll see you later, and thanks for watching.